event is free medical services for people who don't have them.
Tengo 4 años de que no he agarrado a asistencia médica.
¿Y por qué vienes hoy?
Porque pues dicen que todo es gratis y necesito lo dental porque pues no se le hace a uno posible pagarlo, más que todo.
¿Tienes trabajo?
Ahorita no.
My name is Blair Allen. I'm 19 years old, and I'm here because I think it's important for everybody to get the health and dental care. And as you can see, people spent the night over here, which we should have done. It'd been much quicker and easier. But I have patience. I can wait.
Exam because I don't have medical insurance. I've been a student for 4 years and I haven't had insurance in 3 years, so it's hard to get a checkup without insurance.
Muchos no tenemos acceso a clínicas. Por ejemplo, en mi caso es para arreglarme los dientes y es muy caro pagar eso.
We're here at RAM, remote area medical. We have free medical services today, so we're here today to be looked at and hopefully obtain some medical services.
I said my husband has a mentally disabled, and I'm his conservator and his wife. And he has a ventral big, huge hernia. And I have been going to all the hospitals, the county hospital, general hospital, Harbor UCLA, and Glendale Adventist Hospital, and they said the medical doesn't pay what he needed because of the budgets of the government, so they denied to do, and he is in a lot of pain.
So you have to do wait outside for care for you, but you have to go inside.
No, my love, you have to go in line. Well, I'm hoping to say if I get any doctor who got compassion, because this is most of for because of his mental problem, and he needs a lot of help.
So she's saying she's very thankful for because of this program the government is offering, and she said that because of the economic difficulties and people, they don't get the medical insurance, this is the best and program to offer to the public. And she said that if they can recognize the people's the health situation, and she said that if the government gave up enough funding for to give out this kind of programs offer, it's going to be helpful to public health, and that's what she said.
Oh, I'm coming Friday at 6 o'clock in the morning.
What are you going to get done?
I'm going to get dental, health, eyes, all of it, all 3 items I'm going to go get.
How do you feel now that you have your wrist back?
Oh, I feel much better because I've been here since 5 o'clock in the morning.
It's in my little health care. It's a good thing. I was praying for this. I was praying for it. I truly was praying for this. I was waiting for them to come back, and since they came back, I got in this line. I got up at 3:30 and got here at 4. So I've been in this line for a long time, but I'm glad I came.
And I'm People need help everywhere. They have airplanes too. See that logo? That's a sweet logo. I thought it was like Recon or something. Anybody have any questions? Another question for you?
Based on the speed,
I'm hoping to inspire others to get involved to deal with their health because it's so vitally important. If you don't get your teeth done, you can have a heart attack or a stroke. If you don't get your vision, you could become blind. So I'm here to not only for myself but to help other people.
I want to get some medical help. I need to get my eyes, glasses, teeth, things that they just stopped giving us, you know, that we had the opportunity to do. Now we don't. So right now I'm finna get up here and get this free. They help everybody in the world, to, you know, medical attention over there, everywhere else, but here. You know, it's not fair, really. I mean, they act like they don't care nothing about us because we don't have the money to pay, and they do. That don't make sense.
How long has it been since you've been to the doctor?
Yeah, about 6 years. I can't afford it. I can't do it.
Everything is quarterly. People are presenting themselves with the kind of concern and need that causes us to do this event. And so this is really a vast improvement over last year. And beyond that, it is a great opportunity to demonstrate what can be done, what should be done on behalf of those who are uninsured or underinsured.